Hey guys, Vikas over here, and this is VR Genius. Guys, today I am with something new. I'll show you a desktop application that I have developed using Java. So this actually enables me to share my content, let it be anything, with my social media accounts with few clicks. So let's check it out. So over here, this one is the app along with the library files. Those are required to run this particular app. So this particular one is the executable jar file, so that you can take it to any system, let it be Linux or let it be like Raspberry Pi, and you can easily run it there. But you just need to change the path for the configuration files which stores the different app permissions. So for this, I have used Facebook 4J, Twitter 4J, and other open source libraries for different social media accounts. So if you are interested in this project, you can check out my GitHub repository, for which I have given the link down below, as well as for the libraries. So if you are interested, you can check out those libraries and you can develop your own applications. So let's open it up. Here you go. And this is the application, and over here you'll find things like content pane, one URL pane, and one image pane, along with one console which shows you the different messages. And below that we have different social media accounts listed over here, like Twitter. If I check it, any content I'll write over here will be posted to my Twitter account. Then LinkedIn, Facebook, and Facebook groups. So over here, if you select groups, you can choose different groups over here that you want to share onto. So all these are actually mentioned in a JSON configuration file, which I'll be showing you later on this video. So let's say I want to share something like, I am working on a video about this. So let's put up the URL. If you want to share any URL, or you can leave this. So if you are like sharing a YouTube video, or you are sharing a blog post or something, that can be useful. You just need to put down the URL for that link and the image you want to associate with. And over here, select the social media accounts that you want to share onto. Let's say I want to just post a tweet. So I'll click on Twitter. Yeah, you can see in the console it has printed starting to post, accounts initialized, tweeting to Twitter, and returned you the tweet ID. And let's say you are interested to post some link, you can put the link over here and the app will post the link onto your social media account. Say I want to post to my FB groups that I am member of. So I'll just select the groups that I want to post into. Let's say I'll post into your Genius page, the page managed by me. So I'll just post into the page. I'll select this one. I'll just show me the Twitter, and I'll click on. Yeah, over here you can see it has printed out posting to FB groups, posting to FB groups. We are Genius page, and it has returned the post ID. Okay, so if anything goes wrong, this will over here turn into red. It will show you something has gone wrong. So let's navigate to the code. So if you are interested to work on this, I over here specified the different social config file that will store the app ID, app secret, your app token, permissions, then Twitter key, Twitter secret. Right now I just use Twitter and Facebook, but I am trying on to implement for LinkedIn and any other social accounts. So, and couple of other settings are there, like, yeah, I'll have something over here, and that is again another file that is called fbgroups.json, that is located onto D drive. But if you want to change the drive or if you want to run on Pi or something, just need to change the paths over here, like over here this one and over here that I have put my configuration files into the D drive, so that if I am making some commit onto my GitHub repository, that doesn't get public. So just need to change here. I have the specified the skeleton for the JSON files. Okay, that's all with this, guys. If you are interested, you can take a look on to my GitHub repository. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you next time.